Let's look at 8 of the best applications that you can use in each stage of your podcast creation to make your production process much more efficient. The best app for brainstorming and script writing is Google Docs. This is a free app on the web attached to your Gmail account that allows you to create and edit text documents with multiple people. You can work at the same time as others and see any changes made in real time. This makes it great for brainstorming and proofreading. Scheduling guests for episode recordings can be a headache. Fortunately, the app Calendly makes this easy. All you have to do is set your availability for the days that you are recording, and then send your guest a customized link where they can choose what time slot to record in based on your availability. Once they've scheduled, the time slot will be automatically integrated into your and your guest's calendar. Another cool feature with Calendly is the ability to have guests answer questions when they are booking. This is a great way to ask guests any generic questions ahead of time to allow you to gain more information on them. Use Pinterest for this stage. Create a Pinterest account specifically for your podcast and search up different elements of branding like fonts, color schemes, logos, and even podcast cover images, and pin the ones that you see fitting for your brand. Canva is a great web-based application that provides templates for designing all types of media. You can use Canva for your podcast logo, episode artwork, your podcast cover image, and even promotional material. The most important stage of the whole podcast creation process is recording. Riverside is the best solution for recording your episodes for a few main reasons. It's extremely user-friendly and easy to navigate. It records both audio and video. It records locally on both you and your guests' computers and then uploads that recording to the cloud, meaning that any internet issues won't affect the final quality of the recording. It also provides separate audio and video tracks for everybody involved in the recording session. Riverside also has additional features that help make the production process much easier, like the ability to mark important clips throughout the recording to make the editing process easier. The editor tool allows you to trim and design your episode directly on the Riverside platform. The mobile app makes it easy for your guests who may not have any equipment to join using just their phone. The app will provide a high-quality recording using just their phone's microphone and camera. Riverside also has an integration with Anchor by Spotify, meaning you can record your video podcast on Riverside and directly upload it to Spotify through Anchor without ever having to leave the platform. If you want to make more edits to your podcast's audio and video beyond what the Riverside editor can do, then the best applications to use are Adobe Audition and Adobe Premiere. There are many integrations between these two applications, which is why they go hand in hand for the whole podcast editing process. When you're looking for somewhere to host your podcast, Anchor is your best bet. What makes Anchor stand out from other podcast hosting sites is that it gives you the ability to upload video podcasts to Spotify. You can do this directly on the Anchor platform, or, as I mentioned earlier, you can use the Riverside and Anchor integration to do this right after recording and editing your podcast on the Riverside platform. Anchor is also free, and you can include any songs from Spotify throughout your episode without any copyright issues. There you go. Those are the 8 best applications that we recommend for every stage in the podcast creation process. Make sure to subscribe to our channel to be notified every time we post a new video that will help you upgrade your content to the next level.